All right, next up we have Keeper 13. Looks like he's on the road to 100. 100 platinums. So you got 85 right now. A bunch of games played. A lot of games completed. 91 to be exact. You got a C, and yeah. I mean, that's not bad, not bad. You Canadian? Okay, that's not bad. It's Amazing Spider-Man 2, that's you've been playing recently. It's just Spider-Man, it's all Spider-Man. Just focus on Spider-Man. All right, that's not bad. All right. So now it's time for that list. So you may want to take a look at that 2014 FIFA. I'm not sure if you can still get it or not, but yeah, you may need to finish that ASAP. If not, I mean, I guess you're just gonna have to move forward. But let's see. 3-on-3, okay, only one Assassin's Creed, only episode 2 of Back to the Future. All right, I guess. A lot of Batmans. That is not bad. I like this. This is actually a good set of all Batmans completed. That's actually impressive. I haven't seen anyone have done this like this. Done it, oh, sorry, done it like this. Except now if you want me to be real picky, I can say you're missing. I'm pretty sure this is stackable. I don't remember, but I know there's a sequel. There's a sequel to the Telltale Batman and Japanese Arkham Asylum, but that's it. As far as I know, I think that's the only two you're missing. But this is a nice set of Batman. That's really good. I like that. But unfortunately, you can't get Burnout Paradise done anymore, cause don't know why you didn't even bother with it. Not even Black Ops 2. But what you have for Call of Duty? Just reboot and two. All right. Well. Okay, I guess we're moving forward. So yeah, you have Counter Strike, the important game's not done. Dead Space 3, why Dead Space 3 only that? And then you have Ignition. Okay, yeah, whatever. Deep Black, okay, and then some bunch of hard games. Now you're gonna bother with it. And FIFA's, you got 14 and 15, okay. But then you just kind of stop. FIFA Street, you might as well. Oh, I mean, I don't even know if you still do it, but. Whatever, Fight Night Champion, you can't do that. Goat Simulator, nice. Nothing on God of War, not that. Nah, very disappointed. Gotta get those God of Wars done. Golden Axe, definitely, yes. Hitman, good. Oh, you need one more heavy weapon. Okay, let me see what you need left. And then Infamous, you got all this, the whole set done, nice. Injustice, I know that was free. Well, PS4, I think it was free. But yeah, get that done, it'd be great. You got Lollipop and Little Big Planet, nice. Got some Madden games done. That's good, it's not bad. And I don't know what's going on with 13. Maybe you're messed up. I know 10 probably online stuff. I mean, I'm not really gonna check those. Marvel's Capcom 3. I guess we can check what you need left on that. Okay, if I can click on it. Thank you. All right. Oh, baseball. Holy crap. Okay, nothing on 10 and 11. My online stuff you missing, and then everything else. This is impressive, right? This is actually nice too. This list has potential. It just doesn't seem to me like you're keeping the streak going. Like you have some FIFAs, you stopped. You had football, you stopped, kind of, and then MLB. I guess yeah, you're really putting the work into it, so it's good to see this. You know, you don't have 16 here, but yeah, this is not bad. I actually like that. This is the whole set, right? Not, oh, kind of almost the whole set. You have almost all of it. Yeah, you're missing 16 and 20s that just came out. So yeah, it's not bad for baseball. Mortal Kombat's good. Just finish up the rest of it. We don't know if we can still do MK vs DC, but we'll see. Got some bunch of easy games. Then the NBA's so like you put on some sports effort, but then couldn't get the job done on some of them. 13 and 15, nice. You can do jam. Damn, dude, it's like I think you're just missing online stuff for majority of this stuff. But I'll check for the final results. But NCAA though, that's nice. I wish you get 14 done. That would have been great. This would have been a good set of NCAA right here. And then just hockey, nothing much on that. All-Star Royale, of course the offline soccer. And then yeah, a bunch of Ratchet and Clanks, nice. Rocket League done. One golf game, good. Maybe you have the other golf games. We'll see. Swords Outbreak, okay. Spec Ops. We got some Spider-Mans. Then Walking Dead's, that's a lot of stacks of Walking Dead's. God of War, I mean, sorry, Thor. Order 886. Oh, we got some Tiger Woods stuff. Okay, nice. Nice. This man's a sports guy right here. Mr. Sports Guy right here. Transformers, 1 and 3 of Uncharted. Maybe that's it. Okay. And then, yeah, Uno. Okay. But boost the living hell out of that. And then, oh my God, look at this WWE. Holy shit. Wow. Whoa, look at this. Look. Okay, so you stop on 18, but then bother with 19. You might as well jump in on 19 as you can right now because they haven't shut it down yet. So keep the streak going. Don't know why you stopped doing this. Like, I don't understand. Come on. You have something going with Madden. You stopped. You have something. Like, MLB, you have something going. Batman, you better keep the streak going. What is going on with this? Like, you just. Wait, what is your streak now? Spider-Man? Like, I have no idea what's going on with that, but okay. First trophy is Madden NFL, so you got that done already. First platinum Madden NFL, okay. Yeah. Oh, okay. If you weapon, what do you need left? Oh, I mean, just find people. It's not that bad. It's not that bad. Marvel's Capcom 3. Oh, wait. Okay, Marvel's Capcom 3. Thought I exited out. Missions, just. Trials, be arcade. I don't know what that is. Oh, just trials and arcade. That's basically it. And then what's this? DC Universe, you've done the online? Oh, you did. Oh, okay. Have you done any challenges? Watch my videos for the combo challenges. They'll probably help you a little bit. You haven't done any of that. Wow. You ain't even unlocked the. Have you even unlocked the, Oh, and have you done story? You did story, so you got the two other characters, so you're fine. Yeah, you can just do all the combo challenges, and you'd be fine. Everything else will be fine to breeze through from there. If this thing can stop like freezing, please. I don't know what's going on with this, but okay. Anyways, final results. Well, you do play a lot of sports games, but there's certain things that needs to be fixed. Make sure you try to complete all of the sports games as soon as you play the games. Do a little cleanup on your trophy list. Need more platinums and way more PSN games to play and different genres just to tackle. Maybe get a Vita if you want to and definitely earn some more trophies. So, I guess I'll give you a 3.9 out of 10. See you on the next review.